Hello everyone, I am Vishwas. Hope you all are doing good. As you all requested, today I am back with a new video on how to speak on any random topic. Before getting into this topic, firstly, I would like to thank you all for your wonderful response on my previous videos. I have started making these videos to help few of my friends to get into Amazon. That was my initial thought. But I am glad that these videos have helped many of my unknown friends as well. I never expected such a huge response from you all. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Because of all your support, within a couple of weeks, I have reached 1500 plus subscribers. I know this is not a big number in YouTube, but response received from you people made me more happy than the subscribers count. Going forward, I'll try to create more useful and entertaining content. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, subscribe it right away so that you will not miss any of my future content. So, without any delay, let's get started. I'll make sure by end of this video, you will be able to get an idea to speak on any topic. Generally, interviews, interviewer may ask you to speak on a topic of your choice or they may give you a random topic. Before attending any interview, the first thing you need to do is to be prepared on a few latest trending topics related to any of the current situations and most frequently asked topics like college days, child labor, women empowerment, corruption, favorite movie, favorite color, social media advantages and disadvantages, and so on. By chance, if interviewer asks you to speak on a topic of your choice, this preparation will surely help you to speak fluently and confidently. As topic is of your choice, interviewer will expect you to speak fluently. Make sure to start with a proper introduction, highlight few key points, and do conclude the topic. Coming back to another scenario, interviewer will ask you to speak on some specific topic. Most of the candidates will face difficulties here. If you don't have idea about the given topic, just follow 5W plus 1H method, which I am going to explain in next few minutes. Most of the interviewers will give at least 30 seconds to 1 minute of time to think about the topic. You will need to use the time to apply this method to get some information about the topic. Here, 5Ws and 1H stands for what, when, where, who, why, and how. It doesn't mean that you will need to apply all of this while speaking. Use them wherever needed. Use the time of 30 seconds to 1 minute given by the interviewer to ask these questions to yourself. So, let me explain you how to apply this method. What? What is this topic all about? What is the message you want to communicate? What are the issues and what are the solutions? You can use origin of the topic, the true nature or identity of something or some of its characteristics. When? It determines the time, when did it happen or when it is going to happen. You can analyze past, present, future of the topic to get few answers. Where? Describes the place or location involved in the topic. This can be situation as well. Who? Who did you choose to show? Which person you are referring to or information about a person? It is used for explaining mostly about people. Why? Why is used to talk about reasons and explanations. It can also be used to speak about the cause and purpose as well. How? It refers to method of doing something referring to quantity, distance, age, etc. It can also be a question about manner or method. Now, pick a random topic and start asking all these questions to yourself without taking any help of internet. Don't worry if you are not able to relate all these questions to a topic. Once you get most of these answers for these questions, start speaking in a proper format. I would recommend you to practice this method with few random topics and see if it works for you. Here are the few tips you need to keep in mind while speaking. Give a proper introduction to a topic. The way you start will give first impression to the interviewer. Stress the important keywords in the topic. Do not stress the weak words, for example, the etc. Use proper intonation wherever needed. Speaking on monotonous tone will not give a good impression to the interviewer. Make proper eye contact. Maybe due to this COVID situation, most of the rounds are conducted via telephonic interview. I guess it will not be a problem as they are unable to see you unless it is a video call. But if you are face to face, make sure you have a proper eye contact with interviewer. Do not pause for too long. It doesn't mean you should not pause, but pause wherever needed. Make sure you have your next sentence ready in your mind so that you will be fluent while speaking. Whatever you speak, be confident. If you make any mistakes while speaking, just continue with the flow. Don't restart the sentence and stress the word which can be easily identified. Please stick to the topic. If something is related to the topic, you can use it as reference. But do not derail from topic. This will be conducted just to check your communicational skills. So focus on fluency. Don't be negative about anything. I would suggest you to speak only positive side of the topic to be on safe side. Mostly, interviewers will stop you in halfway. But if you get a chance, do conclude the topic. So these are the few things which you need to keep in mind while speaking. Now, I would suggest you to pick a topic and apply this method. Write it down in the comment section and let me know. I'll check and see if there is anything to add. I hope this 5 W's plus H method and these tips will help you to get an idea to speak on a random topic. Here, you need to understand the method and questions so that you will get answers on your own. To get more understanding about this topic, I would suggest you to practice as many as random topics. So, it will be easy in interview. So, that's all for today. Do let me know your suggestions on what topics you want me to make next videos on. If you still haven't watched my previous videos about Amazon interview process and how to clear it, you can easily find these videos in my channel's playlist named as How to Clear Amazon Interview. However, if you are not able to find them, don't worry, I have added the links in the description below. I have also included links to apply jobs. Do share it to your friends if anyone in need. I hope this video is helpful. If you have any queries, you can reach out to me in the comment section. I'll be glad to help you all. You can also reach out to me on my Instagram ID, which is Vishwas_Reddy01. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to click on bell icon for more updates on my videos. Thank you for watching.